What up, everybody? It's your boy, Carver Moses, a.k.a. Uncle Jesse. It's about that time. We're going to go ahead and do our 2020 Bowman Baseball Jumbo Half Case number 6. Before we start, though, we do need to random the Yankees. So let's do that. So everyone that bought into this break has a shot at winning the Yankees. We're going to copy and paste the names into the random. We're going to roll the die. The die says 8, so we're going to go 8 times in the random. Good luck, everybody. Thank you, Abraham. Alrighty. Going 8 times, top name wins the Yankees. Good luck. And the money shot 8. Boom. James winning the Yankees. Congrats. But we all know that's the easy part. Now comes the hard part. Actually getting a hit. Alrighty. Let's do this thing. So I'm going to just take all the packs out. Actually, no. I would pack stack this, but this is jumbo. Jumbo is super easy to do compared to hobby, so I'll just go box by box on this. Dude, J-Mez, did you one-shot that? I think he did. Oh, no, he's got 2 teams. Well, from what I can see, anyway, Nationals and the Rays. Good luck to you, J-Mez. And everyone in the break. Hopefully, I can get something good for someone. All right, here we go. Good luck, everyone. Well, there's our first autograph, Bryce Hall for the Braves. The Chrome Bobby Witt Jr. Royals. A purple Denneberg to 250 Nationals.
Mm-hmm.
organized here. Right. I see a blue back there. A paper Dominguez Yankees. Tim Cate, $4.99 Nationals. Christian Javier to $150 Astros. Nice, and Andrew Vaughn to $150 for the White Sox. Very nice. A paper with Junior Royals. We got Quinn Cotton to $4.99 Reds autograph. A little song for Trey. So two of the autos in this box were numbered. One box now. Get a little bit more space to work with here. Bucks two time. Well, there's an autograph. Cooper Johnson. Tigers auto. Ryan Rollison to 299. Rockies. Is that a gold back there, maybe? It is to 50. Sean Murphy A's. Would have been nicer with some ink on it. Dominguez spinning the globe. Insert Yankees. How many autographs have we hit out of this? Just the one. Nice. John Diaz to 299 for the Rays. The Speculato. James. There you go. Means we gotta get one more auto out of this box. I see like a canary yellow in the back. It's probably an insert. Yeah, it looks like an insert. But it is not. To 75 Andy Pages. The Dodgers first Bowman autograph. Very nice looking. Yeah, in that second box, two numbered autos and one base auto. We still got two boxes left. Excuse me. My mom just texted me. Excuse me. Need some water. The paper Bobby Witt Jr. Royals. TCU, can you remind me after this is done? Actually, you know what? I'll just make a note of it. Done. Okay, so I guess I can delete this then. That was Chrome Dominguez Yankees. Gunnar Henderson, $4.99 Orioles. All right, box three times. Dang, it's already 9 o'clock. Time flies when you're ripping that Bowman. Nice. White Sox doing some good stuff. Andrew Vaughn to 150, Atomic 1980 Bowman for the White Sox. Dodgers doing some work. Jacob Amaya autographed to $4.99. Well, there you go. There has been a couple Dodgers. That's one of them. That's the second Dodger autograph, Michael. Let me hit you with that mud hammer. Let me show you the other Dodger you hit. This Andy Pages to $75. So not too shabby so far with the Dodgers there, Michael. Speckle back there. Maybe it's an auto? Not an autograph, but it's numbered to 299, Gunnar Henderson of the Orioles. Let me get some water. I'll be right back. Dang dust, man. Alrighty. I thought I saw a red there. I was about to say. That would be nice if we could hit a red autograph for someone. Spencer Howard to 150 Phillies. There's the other autograph, Tariq Skubal. The Tigers autograph, another auto for the Tigers there. Seth Brown to 250 A's. Aaron Ashby to 150, the Brewers first Bowman auto. Nice looking auto. Looks nice with that blue on blue. That is not going to happen, Sim Sports Cards. We will not have any NT basketball. Jared Kelenic, 499 Mariners. Bobby Wood Jr., Royals first Bowman. Last box mojo. I have not, Sims, I have not. I'm assuming it's like first off the line or something. That's crazy, Sims. That's just ridiculous. All right, last box mojo. Good luck, everyone, especially those without a hit. That is a red. Brandon McKay, 1/5 for the Rays. Very nice. JMS, not for nothing, having a decent break there. One of five, pretty slick. Brandon McKay, Rookie of the Year. Favorites insert. A paper, Bobby Witt Jr., Royals. No Jasons yet, except for, like, you know, papers and some chromes and inserts there, but no autographs yet. Let's see if we can hit it in this last box here. Lancy Delgado /499. White Sox auto. White Sox also having a good break. Christian Javier /299, Astros, speckle. Well, Sims, maybe because the card can you know, possibly go up in value or maintain its value over time. Whereas a car depreciates in value the moment you drive it off the lot. So maybe that's why. There's a Paper Dominguez, Yankees. See a purple back there. Zorgra to roll to 250 Twins. Robert Poisson to 250 A's. Brady McConnell, $4.99 Royals. Man, Tigers with three autographs. Zach Hess, Tigers auto. I think that's it for the autos. Maybe one more. I'm not sure. I haven't been keeping count. About 40 minutes, almost done. Making good time here. Not done yet, JMS. Let's see if we can get you something or anybody. There's the last auto. Chris Vaillamont to 250 for the Twins. See what else. Maybe another parallel in here, maybe. All right, last stack. Well, there's still the hobby that has the Super Fractor Bounty there. The hobby number 8. So that's going to be it for the break. All right, so as per usual, see what the two big prospects got here. All right, so for Bobby Witt, we've got four papers for Bobby Witt and one chrome. For Dominguez, we've got two papers, Spanning the Globe and the chrome base. Not an autograph, but nice to look at. Hey, Brendan McKay, 1/5 for the Rays. Very nice. And now for the stuff you want to see, the autos. We got three different Tigers here. We got Cooper Johnson, Tarik Skubal, and Zach Hess. We've got Bryce Ball for the Braves. And now the numbered autos. We've got Leslie Delgado, $4.99, White Sox. Jacob Amaya, Dodgers, $4.99. Quinn Cotton, Reds, $4.99. John Diaz, Rays, $2.99. Chris Valiamont, Twins, $2.50. Aaron Ashby, $1.50, Brewers. Andrew Vaughn, $1.50, White Sox. And Andy Page's Dodgers, $2.75. And that is the break. Thank you, everybody. We'll get it out to you.